Lead is an invisible threat. It's especially unsafe for children because their bodies and brains are still developing. Lead exposure can come from paint in homes built before 1978, dust, soil, drinking water from older plumbing, and some imported goods. To find out if your child is being exposed to lead, talk to their doctor about a blood lead test today and visit michigan.gov/myleadsafe to learn more. A message from the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services.